But he was always getting beaten down. all the memories of playing Let's Go Fishing, and for the time you made me watch the movie Scream and I had nightmares for over a year. Allie, your strength and your love, you give me inspiring every day. I hope someday I can grow to be more like you. I've had the pleasure of growing up with you, and I'm beyond happy for you and your new Brittany Kidd. You've always brightened my days. You make me laugh so hard that I cry. I'm so happy that you found someone like you to laugh with and to share your life with. Eric, thank you for giving Allie all the love and greatness that she deserves. Thank you for the love and the care you give Brooklyn. You treat them both like royalty, and I couldn't ask for anything more than that. On today's occasion, I believe it's important to honor those who are closest to us that are not able to be here. Just take a moment to toast them. Lastly, if I had to give you one special piece of advice, I would say keep smiling at them. Smile. I'm pleased to welcome you to the family here. I wish you all the happiness in the world. Once again, I'm Allie.
Staring at this empty room. Looked at a thousand different pictures that your mother took of you. You see, I had this crazy dream last night. This man, he talked to me. He told me everything that's good and bad about my history. But he said that you are the future. He said that you are the future. And the future looks good. Thousand different pictures that your mother took of you.